Anatomy of Criticism, Four Essays is a book by Canadian literary critic and theorist, Northrop Frye, which attempts to formulate an overall view of the scope, theory, principles, and techniques of literary criticism derived exclusively from literature. Frye consciously omits all specific and practical criticism, instead offering classically inspired theories of modes, symbols, myths, and genres, in what he termed an interconnected group of suggestions. The literary approach proposed by Frye in Anatomy was highly influential in the decades before deconstructivist criticism and other expressions of postmodernism came to prominence in American academia circa 1980s. Frye's four essays are sandwiched between a polemical introduction and a tentative conclusion. The four essays are titled Historical Criticism, A Theory of Modes, Ethical Criticism, A Theory of Symbols, Archetypal Criticism, A Theory of Myths, and Rhetorical Criticism, A Theory of Genres.